What's up, guys? Got another video for you guys. Picking up this Hino here in Fremont. They left the key in it, hopefully. Let's hook this thing up. Lost my one of my good gloves, left them outside, and one of them flew off, so I gotta use these cheap nitro ones. Might need a backup just a tiny bit. Man, this thing's beat up. Should be good enough. Looks like I'm off by a little bit, but that's fine. It's not going that far. Don't tell me they took the key. Never mind. Might as well go ahead and pump all the air out. It looks like that's all. Thank you. tank, quick release for the air. And then drive shaft bolts are 3/8. So I gotta get that, the reducer and my impact. Not getting that off. I'm just gonna put my fitting on here. Here, let's try something new. I'm gonna remove this one and put my own hose on there. Or not. This thing's really hard. Yeah, never mind. Just gonna look at my fitting. Buy more of these male fittings. Only got female, so I'm gonna use this one here with my double-ended connect little male thing plug thingy thingamajigger. Forgot my spanner wrench. Rule number one, guys, always check for cars. I hate the electric cars because you don't hear them coming. This hose, I'll just use my other little swivelly hose thing. This one here. Yeah, this one here saves me time because I don't have to be hanging it up or rolling it up anywhere. We'll throw this in the truck and I forget it in my truck. Man, this Milwaukee impact gun has been acting weird lately. Probably lose in contact with the battery or something. Still got like two bars. Yeah, I think this is the last of my impact gun. I'm gonna charge the battery, and if that's not it, look, two bars right there, two bars. Should have been enough. You know what, let's not waste time. Let me just go get my ratchet. Oh man, now this thing just wants to give me a hard time. Look at that. Oh man, it's gonna say get your lazy butt up and go get your ratchet. My little ratchet tie down thing. I'm gonna leave my tools here so I don't forget to come tie this up like last time on the Ford. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, they're all there. I can just take it off. Nah, I might do that. Already got my ratchet. Ooh. Yeah, see, good thing I always move to the side. Nah, that would have hurt. Thank you. Yeah, the reason I go tie it a little bit more back and do a double wrap so that it kind of hugs around it and it doesn't let it doesn't let the shaft slide out. So yeah, that's the reason I put it more back and double wrap. All right, now let's go put the tools away, finish hooking up, release the brakes, put my lights on, and get out of here. That's the only annoying thing about this hat mount GoPro thing, because be bumping the GoPro everywhere since it sits a little higher up. Today is Tuesday, but I don't know why I'm feeling lazy as if it was a Monday. My little safety catch strap thing. Let's tie the steering wheel. Get a picture. I'm not dropping my axle. It's an empty truck. You know what? Yes, I am. Going through the scales just in case. Guys, let's get out of here. Lifting my axle. Yep, that will do. why I hate these stupid gloves, dude. Strap right now that I'm already back here. I already lost two of these the other day. These are getting more and more expensive for some reason. I don't know why. It used to be like 30 something. Started at 20 at Walmart, $26 for two of these. But ended up being almost 40 something dollars right now for two. No, I just got pictures. Yeah. All right. Bye. Think all clear. Think all clear. Oh, it's close. Oh, I strap before I close it all the way. Get my fitting. This thing covered me in oil. So much for wearing gloves, huh? Alright guys, well, that's it for this video. I'm gonna end it right here, and see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.